Small incisions are created for placement of trocars, which provide access to the abdominal cavity and serve as passageways for surgical instruments. The surgeon examines the abdomen using a laparoscope. The average human stomach can expand to hold around 1 to 1.5 liters of food. While in the stomach, food is broken down when combined with digestive enzymes, so its nutrients can be absorbed in the small bowel. During a 1 anastomosis gastric bypass, a surgical stapler is used to create a pouch at the top of the stomach. The small pouch, about the size of a small banana, limits the amount of food you can eat before feeling full. Next, a 150 centimeter to 200 centimeter segment of small bowel to be bypassed is measured off. A loop is brought up and connected to the newly created pouch through a sutured or stapled connection called an anastomosis. Bile and digestive fluids from the liver and pancreas allow food to be digested completely. By altering the anatomy of the gastrointestinal tract, gastric bypass changes metabolic processes and signals in the body, resulting in decreased hunger and increased feelings of fullness after meals. Compared to a traditional gastric bypass, the 1 anastomosis gastric bypass is typically a shorter and simpler procedure that involves a slightly larger stomach pouch and may require less mobilization and manipulation of the small bowel. And unlike traditional gastric bypass procedure with 2 anastomoses, it requires the creation of only one. As with all weight loss procedures, behavior modification and dietary compliance play a critical role in determining the long-term success of the procedure. All surgery presents risk. Weight, age, and medical history determine your specific risks. Ask your doctor if bariatric surgery is right for you.